I told you things I did before, told you how I used to be, would you go on with someone like me? If you knew my story word for word, had all of my history, would you go on with someone like me?
If you could do anything in the world right now, what would you do?
Anything in the world right now, what would I do? Man, that's a deep question. I like helping people. I like helping people succeed and find their way in life.
Oh, I like that. What do you do in your life, sir?
I'm an optical engineer.
Optical engineer?
Yep.
Did you go to school for that?
Yeah, I did. Yeah.
How many years?
6 total.
6 years? And do you enjoy what you do?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
But do you love what you do?
Most of the time.
What do you love to do?
I love to design new things.
If you could do anything in the world right now, what would you do? What makes you most happy?
Programming or making things from wood and steel.
Really?
Yeah, building things.
Yeah, you like to just design. Yeah, I understand. That's cool.
Yeah.
And that's what you're doing right now, and you're just living life?
No. Right now I'm looking for work, but when I'm employed as an optical engineer, I'm designing complex optical systems. It's kind of hands-off.
Oh, okay.
And I like to be a little more hands-on.
Well, if you're hands-on, you should do that. Search for something like that, you know? Like,
whatever makes my spare time.
Yeah, still. Do whatever makes you happy in life, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Not a problem.
What's your name?
I'm Bariah Jane.
Bariah?
Yes.
And you going to school here at Cal U?
I am.
And what are you majoring in, man?
English education.
English education? Is that what you like to do?
Actually, yes. I want to see what it's like to teach kids in the high school.
For English?
Yeah.
But what is your passion in life, man? Like, what do you love to do? Like, if you could do anything in the world right now, what would you do?
There are too many things.
Too many things?
Drawing.
Just
name
a couple.
I like writing.
You like writing?
Personally, what I want to do is I want to write and illustrate books for people.
Really?
Yes.
Then you should do that, you know?
I plan to.
If it's your passion, you should definitely do it, man.
Got it? I just talked to this guy, I told him about my story, and he gave me $3, dude! That's $3 for my gas, dude! I'm so happy!
Hey, what do you guys love in life?
I love my friend.
I love my friend.
Oh my gosh!
Since you've been at school.
Ooh. I can't even
30?
Count.
Oh, give me a drop.
Okay.
You can't count.
You
are
Gypsy Ring. Syracuse slut.
You are Gypsy Ring.
Syracuse slut. Syracuse slut.
I don't keep track because they don't matter.
Gypsy Ring.
Syracuse slut.
Gypsy Ring. Can you get
Chelsea! Wait.
I am.
Chelsea, can you count on one hand how many guys you hooked up with?
No.
Oh my God! Say, oh my God!
Oh my God!
Oh
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Say oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Chelsea hooked up with that many guys!
Say oh my god! Chelsea hooked up with that many guys!
Oh my god! Chelsea, what?
Chelsea is a Syracuse slut!
Chelsea is a Syracuse slut!
Ow, ow! Syracuse slut! I mean, what else would she be? Part of that, though, is not to just have a goal in mind and start doing it. I think the more goals you have, the more things you want to do, the more things you experience. And I want to say, going out there, getting the job that you don't want, realizing you don't want it, and stopping is an intriguing thing to do.
Yeah, exactly.
I think it has merit. Like, it's one thing to pursue your passion straight off, but then you'll never know if other things could have been your passion. I don't know if I'm going to want to be an English teacher.
But you never know until you try it, you know?
Exactly.